Jason, and as the co-presence of the DPops Orchestra, we'd like to thank you for coming to our fourth concert of the year, DPops Goes Outside.
Yeah, there are so many people we would like to thank for our last concert of the year and for a wonderful season overall. It's been amazing, this journey that we've had with this wonderful group of musicians. So of course, first of all, we would like to thank our orchestra members. Sunday morning, every Sunday, in the Berkeley NPR, it's been great. Let's give it up for our orchestra members. Next, we would like to thank our amazing board. Our board members work tirelessly behind the scenes. Every week, between Sunday rehearsals, we have a million group chats, Facebook messages, Gmail chains going. It's crazy. If you're on board, can we please stand? We want to thank our board for amazing.
So one of the things that makes the DPops Orchestra so special is our student arrangers. So this time we would like to thank Hao Hong Shu.
Such as Barbara Monk and Carolyn Haller. Without their help, literally none of this would be possible. Thank you so much, Davenport.
And finally, we would like to thank our graduating seniors for all the great times you've had in the last 4 years. So please come up to Tina Shun.
One more piece left for you. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.